Arts and Science for Women to initiate this NCC senior wing. My heartiest welcome to our honorable chairman, Lion Dr. K.S. Rangasamy, NJF, Vice Chairman Mr. R. Srinivasan, and Executive Directress Mrs. Kavita Srinivasan in absentia. We feel honored in offering a cheerful welcome to the Lieutenant Colonel Avnish Sethi, sir, commanding officer, 11th Tamil Nadu Signal Company. Welcome you, sir.
Honorable Principal sir, all the dignitaries who are here from the college, from this institute, my ANU, my staff, all the teachers and my dear students. It's an honor for me, a singular honor, that I am starting senior cadets, senior wing of the girls cadets, or the girls cadets in my company. We are having a small company here, 11 Tamil Nadu Signal Company. And since the inception of the company, we've never had SWs. Right, so this is a year we started it. You are the pioneers, the ones you'll be selecting now. And you will be the torchbearers. Like the great institute you have, your ma'am was saying, that it has won so many honors, awards, it's in the top 120 colleges of the country. Similarly, I would like to have you, the basis, the foundation of our NCC senior wing cadets, to be the guiding light for the subsequent cadets who come here and who take up NCC. Okay, so you will be the example. If you do well, from next year onwards, we'll have very good quality cadets who will do wonders for the NCC and for themselves as well as the company. It will not only benefit you, it will benefit the entire college, it will benefit us as a company. When you take on NCC, what should you expect? Why should there be NCC in the, why should you be taking NCC or NSS or any such organization? It is the biggest youth organization in the country. We do a lot of social work. We do a lot of, you are that representatives. There are places where entire army, entire police cannot be, but you are there, you are there, you are the helping hands of army as well as paramilitary forces, you are the youth wing. You are supposed to be more disciplined, more knowledgeable, have that sort of compassion and empathy in you, that whenever you are called, you will be there always present.
For this, the government, your school, your college, your institute, your state government, your central government, they expect a lot from you, more than what they expect from an ordinary student. So it is your contribution. It is what you are doing for your country.
It is not what you can get out of it. Being part of this organization, this cultural youth organization, there are certain things which the organization, NCC as an organization gives back to you. I can assure you, I can promise you, that once you complete your course, once you complete your 3 years in NCC, you will gain a lot, you will be better, much better than what you are today. As a person, in terms of confidence, in terms of knowledge, in terms of that fire inside you, that you will go out in the world and you can take on anything and anybody.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. It's my great pleasure to thank everyone who is giving continuous support for the success of this academy.